So we have, I think we're, oh, there. We have sea fixed at Watkins Glen. Different scenery since the last time I recorded. We changed rooms, and I have a shifter. The shifter's definitely going to be an interesting, it's brand new. That's Christmas. That's going to be an experiment at a road course. I got it down on an oval. Not sure about the road course, but of course, what are we doing? A road course. So, I feel like I can get it done here. It's a fairly fun racetrack. I like Watkins Glen. It's a pretty oval-like road course. It's pretty quick. Doesn't really have too many heavy braking zones. I'm starting mid-pack, so this is either going to go really well or really badly. I guess we'll find out. This is a bottom split race, so I'm not expecting too much for the other people. I'm the third best in the lobby, so we're just going to take it as it comes.
All right, round the over. Come on around.
Green, green, green.
I'm clear.
Car right. Clear right.
It's a little nerve-wracking, and for like no reason either. I'm only really intimidated by this one turn up here. A lot of heavy braking.
Well done, Josh. Good start. Clear right. Mitchell is now leading. Yellow flag.
Hello, hello, hello.
Oh. That was nerve-wracking. I just shot it through there. It should be like six now.
P5.
I don't like this turn either the first turn. Guy backwards right there. Like I said, not expecting much from this race. The bottom split. I just did a top splitter in B class at this track. And it was quite something. I got shit on it. But this is different. Obviously, since it's a road course, there's no cautions. Fourth, I think.
The leader has just done a 116.5. P4.
I have to finish top five, that's my goal.
Let's stay low, come on. The left, the left. Come on.
Thank you.
Watkins just done a 116.
I'm getting caught by the guy at the pit, so.
Gap to Hamilton behind is now 4.6.
Wow.
That was 17.5.
Oh, wheel hopped. Saved it. Okay. Wow. I shifted too early.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.3 seconds.
One lap of practice.
I got a run coming on this guy.
That's the fastest lap of the race. That last lap was a 117.4.
I hit the chip coming down the front stretch, but I can't. I don't. It's useless to shift in the fourth there.
Fastest lap.
Got
nice
second
one, Josh.
There.
Great move. Keep it up.
Eight to go. Let's see if I can't catch this guy.
Great driving, keep it up. P2.
Shifted in the fifth there on accident. Like I said, new at this. Definitely not pretty. Shouldn't finish any lower than
the gap behind is now 2.7. in front has increased to 8.2. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
Oh, I'm just gonna miss this turn here, aren't I? Not really. Getting caught by Sean Hamilton. I don't think I'll finish lower than third, honestly. Fourth at the very least.
Car clear right.
I'm feeling all right.
Loose around that car.
You've just done 118.1.
Get good at the bus stop. I shifted to the wrong gear there. Not ideal. Wouldn't be the first time I did that, though. I need to get smoother.
That lap time was 118.8.
Going too fast at this shift. Need to slow down.
To Hamilton behind is increasing. It's now 5.3.
Okay.
The gap in front is now 10 seconds. P2.
I've been P2. Why did you just tell me that? I got a new crew chief, too. Probably picked up on that. I downshifted over a rumble strip. That was uncomfortable. I think that's just the way to explain that. I thought that was gonna wheel hop, and it never did. We could probably just chill right now. I think second's pretty much the answer. Don't want to push too hard.
Two laps left. We're on for a podium here. Your lap time was 1:18.5.
Okay, I'm not shifting the fourth there anymore.
2. Off the pace.
The only thing I'm hoping for is that the leader gets fucked by these lap cars up here. That would be ideal. Probably not real interactive there, I'm just trying to focus. This is actually my first official race I've done with the shifter at all. I just happened to be at a road course. I figured it'd give me a good challenge.
Alright Josh, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. That lap time was 1:18.1.
I just shifted there again. I don't think the leader's gonna screw up, so second place is pretty much ours. We're gonna come home second. Good race.
Good race, everybody.
Okay, he was thinking the same thing.
Podium finish. Nice one.
Alright. Not too bad.
Yeah, it's probably my first race so far. Yeah.
Thanks for watching.